Elite's down there, to be honest. But alright, cool. You could have taken it yourself, no, I don't mind. Just takes so long to grind this stuff out anyway. We're literally about to jump into another sesh. I'll just send you an invite. If we just
That's
literally
fine.
finish clearing it.
That's fine.
Just having a look at all the things that dropped on the floor. There's nothing here really, it's just money. Alright, cool. Next. It's time here. Yeah, get a whole bunch of these done. Rejuves are filled up again now, apart from two.
Yeah, I need one. Because I used
Right,
one
there's
earlier.
one on the floor for you.
Thank you. Oh, no.
Where can I take you?
Get out of the way, Warif. You're standing on top of the pot. Thank you. Warif. Always in the way. There we go.
Oh my word. I need to go dump some amethysts at some point. I'll probably need to sell these amethysts at some point now, actually.
Yeah, if you got that many.
Well,
I've been using mine for rolls right now.
Oh, I've got about 20 or 30 in my mule as well. They're the only ones I'll try and sell, because they do actually sell for ist runes, 10 for an ist, give or take. Well, last I looked anyway, I'll have to check what the current market value is, but what they were going for.
Yeah, I'll start saving them up again after I get through rolling a few more charms. Because I just use them all to roll charms right now and rubies for my blood crafting. When I get a few, try to see if I can get a better ring. If not, like I said, I'll go get a bull Kathos if I have to.
I mean, I've got a bull Kathos. A perfect one as well. Drops it from cows, which is an extremely rare drop.
Yeah, see, I dropped Raven again this morning, way low Raven, barely above normal or starting point. So I tossed it right away. It's like, yeah, nope. It's only like 167 to attack. It's like, that's total shit. I'm wearing a 227. I was praying for a Soge or a BK. I got jack shit out of it.
Found it. There we go. Pull this up.
Alrighty.
Chewing away at that XP.
Oh.
We're firmly below the 200 mil mark now.
Bone visage.
That. Trangles. Nice, I'll keep that. Two of my trangles set. It's only the wing that doesn't drop very often. The rest is flying pretty quick, to be honest. It's got two sockets in as well. Right? If that had rolled the skills, that would have been really, really freaking nice. To be honest. We didn't roll the skills, so what the. He's got the two sockets as well. this way. Means it's got to be out this way somewhere. Come along this way. Down the stairs. And leave right here. Just below where I am. So that Ken get a little bit closer, Max. Oh, not that way, not that way, Ken. Other way.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you should be close enough, because there's
too many fucking dead ends.
Yeah. Hell room. Wow, the super chest dropped 3 items on this run. What a terrible roll in the treasure class of that chest.
I am overburdened. The Order welcomes you.
Lock that. The meat scrapper.
What is it?
Yeah, free one. Oh, it's a Barb Mastery's pole arm. I threw one of these away later, earlier, off of one of my
Oh.
mills. Yeah, Soul Rune, my favourite. Penchant. 3 minimum, 1 maximum. Back on the floor that goes. Well, you might as well head up our way, Ken. We found the entrance to the next area. Two secs, Mad Max. So let's know when you need that entrance. Another Tower of Shards, Ellen.
Greetings.
Hello.
That moon will be around here somewhere. It's not this time. Interesting. Found it. Pulse up.
I don't know what the fuck shot me. I was shooting them first.
Don't I? I was trying to avoid fighting stuff until Mad Max got his wings.
No, they came running up. And somehow it shot me while I was shooting them.
Yeah, no worries, Gary Dave. I'm probably going off at the moment anyway myself to do some bits, so enjoy. And yeah, just send us a message later, or I'll probably be on stream. So just come and, you know, drop us a message somewhere, and we'll link up, and we'll sort you out that phase blade, no problem. Cheers for jumping by. Yeah, see you, man. Might as well quit. We'll probably do one more.
Stay a while and listen.
Yes? Good day.
Found it. Pulls up. Labyrinth, I think it was something. Oh yeah, we're a bit pretty quick in here. We have 45 seconds. That's enough time. Just here.
Oh, down on the bottom side. I'm coming.
Yeah, we should have
go.
Loaded with loot this time. Let's see what the next one is. If it rolls out average, I'll jump off for a bit. Find out in a moment. Three, two, one. Oh, endurance.
Nope. I will not run that one. There's too many little explodey dudes in that fucker. Too many explodey dudes in that fucking thing. They'll kick my ass.
What you saying, Mad Max? Do you like running endurance? I can do a couple, I guess. Plus three trap circlet. Very nice. Wow, that is nice. Very nice. What other stats did it roll? Yeah, fair enough. Okay, give me 2 minutes. I'm just gonna go to the loo quickly. Oh, you dropped something on the floor. Okay, let's have a look. Oh, okay, I'll be back in a second.
Good day.
we can do two or three endurance runs. I'll do it like half an hour, see how quickly we can do it. Doing the fridge is quick, okay? Not sure if I'll bother with that circlet. It's got nothing else on it, really. Guess I'll dump it in here for now and have a look at it later. Endurance, by the way, Mad Max, so endurance when you're ready. Yeah, I got sticking dolls in here. Fun for all.
Yep, that's what almost got me when I went through that first door. There was a doll right on the other side.
Mage Fish and Elvish. Nice, yeah. Eldritch does drop. That's where I got one of my Maras from, Eldritch. Yeah. Nice. I've got two pairs of Mage Fists in one of my mules. They don't really sell for a lot. But still, that's very nice. Hold on to them again and get a pair.
They just do way too much damage, and they're so fast. Even my arrows don't guide on them half the time. They miss.
It's the fact that there's normally about 20 or 30 of them as well. They're just like suicide bombers. Wow, they're quick. Bogus. Blimey. Minion. Yeah, okay. Got here. Lots of them in there, be careful. I'm quite lucky they didn't kill me there. much today. Oh, Jesus. I did actually nearly almost kill me. This is why I don't want to farm this area, because it's just not worth it. These are completely broken, these enemies. And when they were designed to be hard to apparently kill, I think, but it always baffled me that these tiny little dudes do less physical, do more, like, way more physical damage to you than these whopping great ogres.
I don't think it matters how much life you have. Right. I've come in here with super life characters back in the day, and they'd still one-shot you.
Yeah.
It's like they amped them up to kill you in one shot.
Mm-hmm. I think the last time I farmed this area, I pretty much did just TP down to the final floor and just cleared that. I found that more effective for XP. Because more consistent. You just got to find, kill any uniques on route, but then just find the XP. Once you get down to level 3, it's the same layout every time. You pretty much know where the uniques are going to be. And you couldn't just stay as well. Yeah, and then low risk of these stupid Stygian dolls one-shotting. Because if you get killed once, that's it. There's no point coming here for XP. You lose, I lose literally hours of farming. Bye-bye. I think it's just one area when I do my hardcore 99. I just won't farm. Not here, anywhere. I got down to the third level. Too much risk of dying.
That's the first fucking floor. What the fuck?
Oh yeah, you went the wrong way to us. We found it, yeah. I'll put port down. Just go back town, come from a port, I'd say.
Yeah.
That's miles away.
Well, I can't teleport, so I was just trying to keep up. Lay down, baby girl. There you go. Gothic plate, of course, Siggins. Nothing like getting Siggins. What I always need. In hell.
should be another 70 by another end as well. Yeah, we're mad maxes.
I can't carry anymore.
Yeah, just go to meth, it'd be faster. Oh yeah, this is that stupid town too. You gotta run all the way across to get back to everybody.
Yeah, dude, I'll go TP and find.
Stay a while. Just listen.
Yeah, Mad Max, this is what I was saying. Genuinely, I don't feel like it's actually worth doing more than floor 3. I timed this out before. And I was just like, it's just taking ages, and you don't have that many uniques on floor 2. Like, you feel like for the size of the floor, you should have more. At least in my opinion.
Yeah, you would think so. Because, I mean, that was huge. I ended up by the first door, and you guys had already made it to the other door.
Yeah, so I'll just teleport and go find floor 3, because as long as you've got someone who can TP and find it, it might take a moment, because it's just so damn big. You can't get... You need to just, yeah, the problem is these Stygian dolls as well. You can't just fly through this area. I found it now. That was nice and easy. TP's up. This is where you'll get your biggest XP gain, because you've got the guaranteed uniques and layout.
Yep.
It's so easy.
Yep, and meth. And then just pray he drops something for you.
Yeah.
Like to see some war traps or a razor tail. That'd be nice.
I mean, even these council members can drop those too.
Yep.
I dropped a pair of Dracoles from this guy before. This council member dropped me a pair of Dracoles back in the day. My friend took those ones, so. Wow, that small child went quicker than I could even see on the floor.
Wasn't me.
No, I know, I know. Mad Max with his mental movement speed.
Grand Crown, what the fuck's that?
Oh, it's the, Oh, I can picture it in my head. I don't know the name of it, I suppose. Oh. Oh, yeah. We've been doing that, haven't we? Who's that? See, that took like 2-3 minutes.
Yeah, see, that's way quicker.
Mm-hmm. If you had lots of packs or uniques or champions on Endurance 2, I feel like it'd be more worthwhile.
Yeah, but I would think so too. Really.
But you don't really.
Nope.
Yes.
So you're just better off just running meth and just making a meth run.
Hello. Yes, Mad Max.
Pray that something drops.
I know
that
you're lying.
Is
about
that. The Hoannin Splendor. That's what that was.
Oh, do you mean attack rating? Sorry, I thought you meant all res. Sorry, you're not lying. My bad. I thought. If you were telling me that's 8 all res, 7 magic find. Oh, okay. Well, that's still pretty nice. 7 magic find at 8 AM attack rating. Damn, that's nice. GG's. I was going to say, you can only get 5 like, all resistance. If you've got a 7 magic find, 5 all resistance will be like, where's the jars and burrs at? Yeah, that's pretty nice. Yeah, it would be very good. I mean, I know Ken could benefit from that because he uses attack rating, but I don't know how sellable. I mean, it'd be sellable because it's got the 7 MF on it, I guess. Oh, you're not going to use the hell rune, yoink. Or craft it upwards. Why not? But obviously, if you need MF charms, then very nice. Well, I guess the attack rating won't be particularly useful for a necro, which is unfortunate.
No, I don't think it even helps a necro, because the skeletons do all the work for a necro.
Yeah, no, it doesn't, but it's got 7 magic fire on it, so that will benefit any class.
Yeah. That's what my necro just ran MF charms in his inventory. Completely full. He was my MF-er. That sounds bad.
Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't have replaced it with mine with any of it, because my MF charms are all 7... Or 7 with a stat, or 6 with a resistance, or something. Or I've got a 4 magic fine one, but it's got 3 all res on it, or 3 magic. Yes, you know, so they've all got secondary stats in them that I wouldn't want to lose. And all attack ratings means nothing to me either. So port's down.
It's a crossbow. Not even a very good one.
I literally had 5 or 6 of those drop yesterday. I don't even bother looking at it, it's one. And Daryl likes to drop that quite a lot. Terra zone anyway.
Whoa, he ain't slowing down at all. Even with the Merc beating on him. He wanted me. Dual leech, please. Good dual leech.
Yeah, I'll have a look at it. I've already found you one that was pretty decent, given I rolled that off of random rolls.
Here's your essence.
Hunter's Guise. That is... Yeah, that's the oldest set. What was the other green you just picked up?
Mythical Blade.
I don't know what the Mythical Blade is off the top of my head, but the Guise is the Druid helm set.
Yeah, that, looking at it, yeah, it just looks like a Druid thing, because it's a goat-looking
thing.
Yeah,
it's the Alders. Alders Guise. That'll be what it is.
Yep, goat-looking thingy.
Mad Max, you got a... What, Mad Max, you got a Balcathos? Nice. Did you get that from the chest or something? I didn't see that drop from
the other boss over here. He just took one side while you took the other.
Okay, yeah. Fair enough. I mean, Balcathos, that's a nice drop. Oh, the green sword. Okay.
Oh, that's what the sword is?
I don't think I've had that set drop before. Yeah, it's quite a rare set if that's the case. Yeah, I've farmed a lot and I haven't had those. Yeah, I was going to say, have we got Balcathos? Unfortunately, your ring has only got 8 lifesteal in it. It doesn't have the dual leech. It's on the floor, so you can have a look.
Damn. It needs dual.
I was going to say, if we got a Balcathos ring from that, that would have been very nice.
Yeah, dual leech ring. A good one. I mean, the one I got's not bad, but I'd rather have the 8% on both. Yep, it is. Balcathos Mythical Sword. Do you need it?
I'll take it, yeah. Let's have a look. I've not seen it before. I'm actually more intrigued to see it. It's one of those I haven't actually even seen yet. I'm guessing it's a barbed weapon. Balcathos normally, isn't it? Right. Level 66. Yeah, because the other one's a weapon as well, the Sacred Charge, I think.
And then this is Alder Stony Gaze Hunter, guys.
Yeah.
You need it?
That whole set.
You got it? Okay. Does he need it before I sell it?
I don't know, Mad Max. Do you need the...
Alder Stony Gaze.
Alder's set helm. I don't know if you play Druid. Blah, blah, blah. I've got another one or two in me. I'm going to go off for a little bit. Buy some keys. Oh, I have no keys on me, and it's very annoying. He says he's good, thanks.
Alright, cool. I'll toss it. Because I don't need it.
Yeah,
I'll take the gold. Yeah, and I gotta go get keys too. Which is all the way over here. Fucking stupid.
Oh, I hate buying keys in this place.
Yeah, because they're also broken. You can't mass buy them. You have to buy them pile at a time, which is dumb.
All right, three will do. I can't even be bothered. Yeah, I'll just go and set up the next session. Maybe we can get a couple more runs in before I want to go off. Liam's coming at 8. Sort of give myself enough time to do what I want to do for them. We're going to try and finish off hell. Normal for hardcore tonight. We just hit Act 5 of our other characters last night. So we'll be playing through Act 5 today, leveling up and maybe start Nightmare. We'll see how we get on. Let me go find the entrance.
Sucks no Lemur Lowe's dropped today.
We did drop a Lem.
Oh.
I can give it to you later if you want. I've got a whole bunch of Lems anyway.
Because I need at least two Lems.
I mean, Lowe's don't drop very often, so I have dropped two.
Well, so see, I got a bear. If I have to, I can get 4 Lowe's with my bear.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that, though. Not when you need a burr as well.
No, I don't need a burr.
Okay.
Unless I go... I've changed honor, and I'm not gonna. It's just... That's what the one item sold for. I wasn't gonna argue.
Yeah, right.
You know, because you can always trade the bear for... You know, find someone that's got 4 Lowe's.
Yeah. Yeah, that's... I think we dropped 1 Lowe when I was power leveling up a bunch of people in a rush. And the other one, I just got Fireman and Crypt Second in. My port's down.
Okay.
Got both of them from cows, so they do drop. Just not overly common. Ooh, big massive pile of Bloodlords in here. This time. Oh, Jesus, something hurt me there. The hell hit me? I went from full to nearly dead in one go. Huh. Cheeky, cheeky, Bloodlords. Cheeky. Dead not. Jesus, what the hell is hurting me so much? Yeah, that's baffling. I don't normally take that much damage from these. Gold.
Come on, Brim. Go down. There we go.
Mephisto job, nothing this time. Like, literally nothing. Like, 2 yellows and the blue.
Wow, that's pretty bad.
I know. There's a proper, like, kick in the nuts. So you get about 300k XP from that, and it's a little, that's a touch more than Traveling Cool without without an XP shrine on it. If you can fight, it's all about finding that entrance. If you find that entrance endurance 3 quickly, like I just did here. So ports up, guys. When you invite it, you just come straight in. If I can find the entrance that quickly, you know, it's even quicker to do in Travancore in some ways. And you got the added bonus of the Mephisto drop pool. And his drop rates are a lot better than most things because he's a boss. And because of the terrorized 96 zone, he should be able to drop everything in the game. He can't normally.
Yes.
He only goes up to Ison Class 84, I believe.
Greetings.
Not Ison Class 87. When you're ready.
Yeah, coming. Then, I just had to empty my inventory.
No, you're good. Just making sure you actually didn't know.
Another war sword? Where the hell that is?
Yes, death sword, the death touch weapon, I think.
Oh, is that death touch?
I think so, yeah. It's gone that way first one. Yeah, I think so, yeah. Cutlass. I wouldn't mind farming a few more Fisto essences if we get lucky. Make some tokens. It's one of the.
Out of my way, folks.
Stay a while and listen. Yes?
Port's up. Oh, I've got no ports left. You're fucking kidding me. Fuck! Oh, that's painful. Well, at least I know where it is. Another old mechanic. Just, why do we have to have TP scrolls? Why can't we just do it permanently at this stage of the game? Seriously.
Greetings. Or have one that's a permanent. You earn it.
That's what I mean.
And then exactly, it stays permanent and you can use it all the time.
Exactly.
There was a game I used to play, that's what it was, is you had to get to the point to earn the permanent one and then you could just TP anywhere, anytime.
Yeah, exactly that. Right, cool. There is now a port up.
Okay.
Oh, that was painful. I found it. I was like, yes, I found it. I got a couple of the puzzle down. God damn it, Levi. Blood Lord just there. Now he's dead. Ooh, right in the middle of the wall.
Ooh, what's with all the Hydras? Wow.
That's the council, isn't it? Fun, fun, fun for all.
That looked pretty junky there.
Yeah, I think it's nothing me though, to be honest. Right, so I definitely have portal scrolls this time.
To see you.
Good day.
Yeah, I've not got lucky with fire this time. I've got to be close, but it's probably on the opposite end to where I was checking first.
Somebody's merc died. I heard her cry out.
It weren't my one. Bill's still going. Bill's still going strong.
And it must have been his archer chick then.
Oh, he's over there now. Good. No, he's dead.
No, I don't want a big ass sword. Why the hell you picked it up?
Try and make sure I get the kill on Mephisto, because my magic find is so much higher.
I always stop till I shoot until you get it low and then I stop.
Yeah, I'm 502, so try and make sure I get the last hit. Yeah, I leave it. It's my... Okay, something on my... I mean, obviously, it's still RNG rolls, but I do have a lot more magic finds, so chances of me rolling on my death would be a lot higher. Oh, no, don't do that. Just dropped my weapon on the floor by accident. We will not do this. Because I don't really want to waste another socket cost on that. Cube looking like, oh yeah, I won't see that time of it.
Greetings.
That lance was only 2,000 gold. What a joke.
Goodness me. Alright, 2 seconds, guys. Gonna need to go to a gem mule. Or roll another charm at some point. Oh, I do. Endurance 1. Where's Endurance 3 then? Okay, let me get the last hit, man, Max. Because I've got a lot more magic find. But I can take him down pretty quick anyway, to be honest. Just increases our odds, right, of getting something. It's particularly on Mephisto, because his drop pool is just so much stronger. These other councils and stuff, you know, it's, I guess it doesn't matter too much. Cool. Next.
Well, it's a full helm.
What, green?
Yeah.
I'll find
out here in a second when I get into your game.
Set. Yeah.
I made room and got it in my inventory. I'll see what it is.
Lower level set. I want to say it's something like... I want to say it's an Arathras or something like... It's in that region of set anyway. Can't remember exactly which one.
Can't remember
if it has a helm in it.
Stay a while and listen.
Might not do.
Identify.
Yes.
All right. Oh, it's an Eisenhart.
Oh, Eisenhart. Okay, yeah. I was quite well. So, yeah, it started with I. Yeah, it's in. I knew it was in that region of the early sets. You can tell because it's a full helm. It's a fairly early on Eisen you get. So it's normally. Oh shit! That would have been bad. It is risky teleporting around this area if you get stuck on a wall. Be really careful. There we go, found it. Pull us up.
Be there in a second. I was in the middle of making skulls.
Oh, good.
So I thought I had a little longer net. I'm here.
Yeah, it's waiting for Mad Max. It sort of just depends, right? I mean, you can end up finding the entrance really quickly, or it can take you a moment for this. Got a Zacharin shield.
Two champs in the corner here yet.
Yeah, just what? Got extra XPs? Why not? It's part of the reason I'm here. Chain boots, gotta look at those for you. Any charm? Unfortunate. Was that you trying to fit that up?
No.
I must have pressed it without my L2 button pressed down enough. I thought it was you pressed it down, and I heard
nope.
You say I can't carry this.
Okay. Nope, I got plenty of room. That's why I'm picking up stuff that you guys are leaving. And it looks like it's a value.
Boom. Colossus Blades. Ooh! That might be the other one.
Colossus what?
That might be the other green sword, yeah. I don't
yeah,
know.
Yeah, Colossus Blade, yeah, should be the other one.
Oh, it is. It's the other Balcatus.
Yeah, because one's short and one's big.
Yeah, that's a two-handed. Cause the other one's a sword as well. So can you wear them both together? You must be able to.
Yes, you run them both together as a barb. Barb's the only one that can run them that way.
Right. Very interesting. Well, that's really funny. We've dropped both of the weapons from him.
I can't carry.
Off that set. I've never dropped either of them. I've dropped them both. Oh, nice. They might be worth something. I thought that was a small charm, man. That'd have been crazy. 20 all res, 23 energy on a ammo. Do you know what? What are you running on your amulet right now?
Me? I'm running the amulet you gave me, the Crescent Moon.
I can't remember what stats that's got on it, honestly.
15 mana leech and 3 life leech.
Okay. Fair enough.
Well, I'm using it until I can get a cat's eye.
Well, look, I'm not going to do anything with this. If you ever need resistances, that's not quite a standing for Admirers, but it's got 20 all res on it. I don't know why I did that. Both the Balcathos weapons, very nice. I'll have a quick look to see what those might be worth as a set together.
I am overburdened.
Can't see many arms like that. There we go. Both together, Malrune. Yeah, I guess the set piece bonuses aren't all that great. That's why. Like, they should really have made it so those two weapons had supercharged set bonus or something to make them so they would actually be a viable alternative to some of these rune words. I'll keep it for now anyway.
Hello.
Dump out all this shit.
Yeah, they should definitely supercharge some of the sets a bit to make them actual proper alternative endgame. Like, not necessarily better, just a proper alternative. Give some variety to builds a bit. One.
Where's Max?
Yeah, 2-6 Max. Sorry, I thought I sent an invite to both.
No, I just jumped in. Once I seen you land in a room, I just clicked join.
Not bad. Yeah, I'm getting a bit hazed because I've been staring at the screen for too long. Give us 2-6 Max. Yeah, I've just found it. there you go. Port's down. Yeah, my bad. Got a bit thrown off by that weapon there. I thought I'd sent invites out. I would have noticed, to be fair, because I would have got down there, got the port down, and realised there's only one person in the game with me. There we go. Sorry, it was the Tower of Shards, which it is not.
Nice.
Heavy boots are rip wraps, right? He just took that ring. It was a unique ring.
Oh, really?
Yep. Before I could even get to it.
And
he just threw it down there. He must not have.
Fair enough.
Well, it don't matter.
No, but look. There's only one ring that's actually really, truly... Well, not less than mine. There's more than one ring that's truly, seriously valuable, but so is just what everyone got after that. Tabar?
What? Oh, that's an axe, ain't it? And then that Lockaber's that other one from earlier, right?
Yeah. Stormrider, level 41.
Stormrider, oh wow.
I mean, look, the ring's more likely going to be a Dwarf Star or a Ravenfrost or something. Or a Nagel ring, maybe.
If even that.
Well, it's a unique, so they're your three lower rings, really.
Good day. God, I'm poisoned. What the hell poisoned me?
Yes.
Oh, yep, those are rip wraps. It was a 28x Dwarf Star.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Dwarf Star.
I'd say soldiers are just proper rare. Proper rare.
But I don't have one, so I can go in the box. Because I know it sometimes can be used as a stand-in. Not a good one, honestly, but it can stand in.
I think I've got four. I might have thrown a couple on the floor, but if I haven't, I've still got four. I've got four Dwarf Stars in my ring box. I think I might still have them. Yeah. That was nice. I found it quickly this time. Yeah, I'll pull it down. Places belt. That's, I think, the Immortal King's. Yeah, it is. Oh, it's Sigon's. My bad.
Oh, Sigon's? Wow.
Sigon's battle.
That's the second piece of Sigon's he's dropped for us while we're running, too.
Okay, we had two gloves earlier. I've seen the chest today, and I've seen the belt.
Freeze that guy.
I've seen at least four parts of the six parts today. The shield's the rare part. The shield doesn't drop very often, Sigon's. The little signal is how you say it, but the rest of it drops pretty frequently.
Yellow plate, shadow plate, and a blue shadow plate. Really?
Green amulet, ceremonial javelin. Ooh.
So that's Titans, right? Ceremonial javelin. So. Yeah. Is it Titans?
Yeah, unfortunately, it's not ethereal. So unless it rolls ethereal, you're pretty much not worth anything.
No, because they want the extra boost in the self heal.
Yeah. I haven't got any keys.
I do. Not much. Not much out of most of these boxes.
Right, we might get two more of his in. And then no matter what, I am going off after these two runs. For a bit. For a short break.
That's what I keep doing. I just grab what you guys don't take, use it as money and then make room.
Pick up any gems he drops on the floor. I'm too busy going to find the entrance because we haven't got a lot of time. If I do it quickly, if I can find these quickly, we might be able to get two runs in. Put two more Mephistos in, maybe we'll get lucky and drop another essence. Yeah, I found it. Port's up. Got some extra tokens.
How's he got vigor? Has he got some aura on one of his people?
Don't know. Must be one of his pieces of gear or something. How have you got bigger? Now, Max, what item is it on? Or is it? Yeah, it must be an item because it's a pally skill, isn't it?
Yeah. That's why I was wondering how he had it. So I thought I noticed it earlier.
I would say it will actually make your farming so much better, being able to run faster with that TP. Because you'll just be able to get around areas so much quicker. That's my fist up down. Cryptic sword. Oh, I'm having that. Yoink. That's an Azura Wrath, I think. Oh no, it's not Azura's phase blade, isn't it? Damn. Crosswind. Damn, that is not what I thought it was. Azura Wrath would be awesome.
What is it?
It's a... One sec. It's a frost wind. Yeah, you can have a look. It's got massive cold damage on it. Plus 9 to Arctic Blast. Wow. Oh, I mean, if you're playing Arctic Blast, it's got
plus 9. Oh, is that the one that
it.
The sorks use?
Might be. I'll have to have a look.
Because I know that you can build a sword sork if you got specific gear to build her.
Pick up this Grand Charm. Pick up that Grand Charm, please. Over here. I haven't got space for it.
Oh, okay. I see it. I got it.
Because I need to quit out so we can get one more made. Yep. Yeah, I'll have a look. I've never dropped it before. Oh, for some reason, it made me think it was an Azura. Azura's a unique phase blade. Oh. Yeah, I'll go drop it and I'll check out how much it's worth and stuff in a bit. It's got massive... Yeah, it's got plus 9 to Arctic Wind or whatever the skill is, Arctic something. That's like ridiculous. Plus 9 Arctic Blast. That's a huge boost to that skill. Blimey. Yeah, I should have enough inventory.
Yeah, I think that's the sword that they use as a melee sork. That or Phase Blade.
Blades. Yeah, it's the Azure Wrath.
That was 12% faster hit recovery, 2 minimum damage.
Okay, not too bad. Port's up, guys. Just over 2.5 minutes, so we should have enough time. Well, yeah, I'll be a bit more enough. You only need 1 minute in this area, don't you, really? Cool, let's go. Got decent number ones. Yeah, this is what I prefer doing when it's Durance. Just clear Endurance itself is just not fun, really. And it doesn't really seem to be that efficient. This seems to be more efficient for me, in my opinion. Lazarus, level 18. Let's make sure I won't get attacked by anything there. It's got a lot of lightning. Plus 1 sork skills. I mean, it's nice for level 18 for a lightning sork. 43% mana regen, 15 energy, 75 lightning res, damage reduced by 5, 3 static field, 2 lightning, 1 chain lightning. I mean, if you're playing a lightning sork and you're leveling up, that's actually pretty nice. But I'm not, so... Right, that's probably going to be me for the time being, guys.
Alrighty.
Then he's going to go off for just about an hour or so. Go and do some other bits. Cheers for the runs, Mad Max. I'll be back on in a little bit, but I'll probably be running some hardcore for a while. And then I might be back on farming a bit later. But as always, a pleasure doing runs, and we'll definitely catch up and do some more when we're both on.
I am overburdened.
Chaos about to be next Terra Zone. How do you know that? I mean, I can't. I actually do want to do some exercise. I was going to say, if it is, I will be super sad. I hope it's not, because that will make me sad. I hope it's bloody Foothills or something, because then I won't even feel bad about going off for it. Oh, no. Chaos would be... Oh, man. I'm just going to have a little cry in the corner of it. Oh, that's fine. I don't feel too bad. River, you were close. You were really close. Almost spent no cigar. I mean, that's not too bad to farm, to be honest. But yeah, okay. I don't mind. That's fine. Yeah. Oh, honestly, I would have just had a little cry in the corner, probably. Right, I'll catch you guys in a bit. In a bit, Ken.
Yep.
Hello. Yes.
I can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore.
Good to see you.
Good day.
I am overburdened.
Good day.
Greetings.
Come on. Yes?
Hello.
I can't carry anymore.
Greetings.
Good afternoon.
Hello.
Afternoon.
Hello.
stay a while and listen.
Champion.
do you need?
What do you need?
Not enough mana.
Yeah.
Good day.
Hail to you, champion.
Hello.
I can't carry anymore.
Yes?
Greetings. I can't. The Sisterhood welcomes you. I can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore.
Good to see you.
Hello. Good day.
Good day.
I can't carry anymore.
Good evening.
Good evening. No.
I can't carry anymore.
No.
Overburdened.
Stay a while and listen.
Hello.
Good day.
All right, that's it for now. I'll be back in a few hours. My wife and I gotta go grocery shopping and have supper. Thanks for watching. Catch me later.